Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today, we will be looking at the new update what appeared here for the bottom boyan. And if you're excited for this new update, make sure to smash a like, subscribe to the channel here. Today is about like love of war. It's like all the very well piano play, learning, search and destroy. And here three rewards from the challenges. If they are challenges, you can complete and get some new items, and they're completely free. And keep an eye out for the plenty of theme outfits coming to the item shop. Yeah, that is right. They have came to the item shop, so you can go and purchase the bundle, or you can just get him, or you can just get her. It's up to you, but I will get her and him. It's like expensive, but like cheap. So yeah. And then if you go into the challenges, you can see that love of all, if I turn the camera to that way. So complete 5 love challenges that yeah, you can just go purchase that. Click away. You have all these challenges. You have 12 days and 4 hours and 13 minutes to complete them, and there's a new LTM as well, search and destroy, as search another search and destroy. Search and destroy is a community made LTM mode. Factory created by Ditko. Attackers and defenders face off in the single life per round. Gamers attackers go plant the bomb at even the A or B bomb site. Defense goal prevents a bomb from being planted and defused. Any that do get planted at the beginning of each round, players will have the chance to spend gold they have earned from previous round. First team to win with a majority of rounds will win the match. If you quit, if you queue with less than 6 players, you will be placed on a team with other players. And that's how the LTM works, guys. And I'm going to try this out now. It's probably gonna be a bit fun. Go check out my vlogs because they're pretty awesome. I've already done like 3, so if I put in the 3rd one for 4th, I meant to put a 3 because I have to upload it on my iPad. Oh, look at that load. This is gonna be hard. So try to destroy. Can't the bomb at bomb sites mark A or B. Okay, so look at these skins that well. So I'm gonna go put this back so you can see the whole screen there. Now we have to go a bit more back because there, can you see it all, guys? There you can see it. So like, yeah, and it's pretty cool as well, what they've done. Oh my goodness, what did I just do? Okay, okay, I think I know how this works. You just plant the bomb at each side. Okay. That's pretty sick. I'll be talking some one of the cool to unlock. Yeah, they are pretty cool. Okay, so all I start. Oh, look at this. Can this be really I've got the other side. The launch pad is back in the game. time as well. So yeah. Slowly finish, slowly finish. 20 seconds. Let's count down from 10. Okay? Because I'm so excited to actually try this out here, man. Wow. Pizza. Wow, what is this? The metallic. Whatever it's called. I don't know. You're wondering why I ain't filming Roblox until like Friday, because I'm moving. And that's how. Okay. Okay, we don't. Okay. I am a defender. Okay. I'll be. I'll go out. Okay, let's go to A. We need to go to the other side. We have a pistol. I think that they can do a pack. That's pretty sweet. Okay. We need to go to the other side. Okay, where are they?
Old one, because it's quite sweet, the old one. Attack.
name of the game to get a large pad. A single game. Guys, I might be doing more vlogging on weekend, but in the week I'm going to do like more game videos. So, this is how it goes. Snap my schedule for YouTube now. So, I hope you enjoy. See you then. Okay. My controller on charge. Okay. I hope you are enjoying the music in the background. That well, I just edit the music in with the video. I'm gonna put glitters in it, like whatever. Like different colours, and it might not look normal to you, but like it's gonna look normal to me. But if you want a montage, I might be doing a montage at 50 subscribers. Yeah, 50 subscribers special. It's going to be a montage. It's not gonna have like cuts in it. It's not gonna be one game or creative during the 90s. Okay, let's head to the circle. Okay, why not? Okay. I really need the launch pad. Let me just fall from my death. Okay, let's go. Hopefully I can actually die so I can actually enter the circle. I think that will be high enough. Boom! Okay. My voice is so croaky. Oh, ho, ho. Me, AngryGreenTiger. Oh, yeah, at 100 subscribers. You can buy some goodness. It might have a launch pad where we can actually test out, but it will actually be great. But we're using my launch pad. No, you idiot. That enemy, it didn't have a launch pad. Okay, let's leave the match. So, the launch pad, it might have been nerfed a little bit, like, you know, the SMG or something like that. The tactical SMG, like the spreading one, that was nerfed a little bit. I think it could be like nerfed. I don't think it goes that high, but like yeah. Hope you enjoy today's video. Thank God. So yeah. So as you know, the launch pad is back and it's so good. Somehow didn't get any clips of it. If I do get on a film and something, and I will post it on YouTube. I will be put the music in the background. And yeah. So let me put my mask on. So you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to leave a big fat thumbs up. You probably won't ever see my face, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and type Team Tiger.